installed this game, so that's why I'm setting everything up. Oh, that pan. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. So, let's try this. Oh, what's that? I'm downloading that straight up. See? There was some, oh, okay, I guess I can't do any of that. Challenges? There were some costumes in the store. And I was going to do it, but I haven't. And obviously, we need to go. Oh, wait. For players who have not played Resident Evil 4. Well, I haven't played Resident Evil 4. Well, I have, but on the VR. So I'm off standard. Wait. Why don't I have subtitles? I'm very confused where the subtitles are.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget.
We're gonna run down to Raccoon City.
I died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
How lovely I am.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
I just realized the subtitles are actually on.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Why would you walk up? If you finish, we can go back to the car.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Now watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Oh, can't go in there. Okay. I don't want to go that way in case someone jumps out on me. Oh.
How far could he have gone?
No, because someone's... Oh. Nothing here.
Anyone okay. Home?
Judgment is nigh. That said nothing on it before, I was sure. I was going the right way, okay.
Sorry to barge in like this. School, I own Felicia. You know a key?
Memories of mine in this game for the melee.
This is not good.
Right. Oh, okay. I should read a book so I could read. I'm so happy they kept the torch on. It's going to take me a while to get used to this one. There.
No fucking way.
Oh god, it runs, it runs, it runs.
This just keeps getting worse.
Okay. Let's get to keep my knife when I stab him now. I've had some bullets on him at least. Yeah. Where the fuck do I go? I'm just leaving.
Something's happened to people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Oh, at least I have to use knife now to cut things. If I remember in the original, there wasn't a safe file here. What? In the devil way, the shotgun. Buzzing. We have people talking. I saw him moving there. Remember the other day I was playing BR version and there were a bomb there. Oh fuck. Okay, okay. That's it, that's it. Oh god. Okay, so still gonna get out. Stop him. Okay, I'm watch out for bear traps. I need 5 to make 1. Oh god, okay. Oh fucking hell, alright. Take a knife. Yes, I know how to. Oh, I need some blue things. Take a flash grenade. I'll take the red herb for now. Why did I do that? Oh my god. I'm gonna have to use that. Ugh. I'm sure they're a dog. I mean, you could sneak attack before. Oh. I watched him play it 5 weeks ago and she literally stealthed all this. God. Leave me the fuck alone, you bitch. I'm gonna have to do this in Vogon. Okay. Oh my gosh, she actually got me. Okay. It's always that bit that I can never get past. I'm not changing difficulty.
Come
attack. No. I was told this, I don't know if it... oh, no. I don't actually know if it's true, but apparently there's a bell somewhere. I need to get on a certain roof, and there's a bell somewhere. That I can shoot, and it finishes this bit early. It's got to be this one. I'm okay. Chance I guess still alive. Okay. You leave me alone, you've gone. Why is there so many people on the roof? Never liked this mission. Hey! Didn't like this machine in the 2005 version because I could never complete it. Didn't like it on the VR. Couldn't even do it in the demo because I didn't know what to do in the demo, but I do now. Where's that bell tower? I was all told about the bell tower, I don't know if it's true. Kidding me. Is it this? There's no need for this many people. I didn't want that, I wanted that. Oh look, a green herb. There it is. Now I can search all the houses.
Tenemos que servir. A Lord Sandler Todopoderoso.
I guess I need a certain key for that door.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
That was the fucking intro. So apparently, I watched someone play the demo because I wanted to know where the demo ended. Because I can't fucking come to the demo.
I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Burst out.
That would be nice to know. I have no idea what she said. I haven't bothered about that. Oh God.
Come on.
Congratulations on coming out of the closet. Not the cow. I'm actually so sad about the cow. By the way, when I was looking at that before, I was actually trying to go up there. Thank you. this house that I keep going in? Yes, it is. Oh, Bonnet's checking here before. Yeah, okay. So, even though I think this door's locked, I'm still gonna check it. Ruby. Okay. Just sort of after the village mission again. I ain't got a knife. Don't hurt the cow. The fuck's that? Oh. What do I get for doing 5, like a trophy or something? Right. Are they all in the same area? I've got about 5 of these now. Oh, that's where I've just been, okay. So the one there. Any more in here, maybe? What's the box? And my salt. Oh. Move, pig. Whatever you are. So it can be very hidden. Yes. I saw you. What's this? Glove? God, that's what I've been doing. Okay. There's one. Let's see if we can find a few more. I only need to find one more blue medallion, and then I'll be ending the stream. I'm just putting on my mic on mute.
No good.
¡No dejéis que se escape! forastero!
Oh, give me a break.
Seguidle! Ahí va eso! Ahí va eso.
One down.
Thank you.
this the place? That noise. That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Just stop right there!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck? Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee, got a name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Mierda. Ah, hanging with you. Not healthy. Oh,
We're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Shit, they took my gear.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out. I'll be taking these back.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
Let's do some welcome. I knew I could count on you. I've got something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Will that be all, then?
Good instinct, stranger. Come back anytime. Welcome. A deal well struck. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. There you are. Don't get yourself killed now.
Yes.
Well, look at you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
Oh,
Not bad, right? Sorry.
Sorry for my mic went off, but I am being wrong, so...